Right now, law enforcement is looking for an inmate who they said left the Edinburg Correctional Facility. Police said 45-year-old Stephen Bailey, this man, walked away from his work assignment Sunday morning. He was last seen in a yellow jumpsuit headed south from downtown Indianapolis. He was convicted for dealing meth in Vandenberg County. If you see this man, call police immediately.